In my comments the other day, someone referred to stay-at-home moms as non-working people. So today for my non-work, I'm gonna finally tackle my kids' toilet. If I'm being honest, my kids' bathroom is one place I like to ignore because all of my non-work. I'm way too busy getting my hair and nails done, traveling, and reading books to notice the booger that's been in the sink for the last 5 days. And even so, I do keep some emergency cleaning supplies around in case I actually have to do some work. That booger was very stubborn. Next up, I've gotta give these counters a good wipe down because there's definitely some toothpaste scum. Hey, but at least we know someone's trying to brush their teeth. In addition to all of this non-work, I have made a vow as a stay-at-home mom to never go outside. Because the minute I go outside, I run the risk of actually getting a personality. Or feeling what the sun is like on my skin. And that doesn't really go with whole job title. I'd much rather stay inside with two toddlers and stare at the white, bare, unpainted walls in my house. And this stain in my tub. Seriously, somebody should do something about both of those things. Oh, but not me. Because that would be a lot of work. And as much as I like to fool you, that's not really in my job description.